I've got nothing personal against you, Callahan. But we can't have the public crying police brutality every time you go out in the street.
Well, you just might need me on a job like this. Whoever did this was very good at it.
You'd sure be the one to know, Harry.
Well, I just work for the city, Briggs.
So do I. Longer than you. And I never had to take my gun out of its holster once. I'm proud of that.
Well, you're a good man, Lieutenant. A good man always knows his limitations.